got tires coming from Wilmot. Elkhorn Intercourt, they have trouble coming up the outside of the winner. Going to the black, and outside for a one-time. As we're ready to go. Gravel to Wilmot Track 10, finish in fourth. Car 95, car number 22, Jay Christ, in third. 57, Nicholas, in 85. Silver Zero.
The weekend. Haven't even stepped up on that. Jimmy, who do you pick in this one? How about Wilmot off the pole?
Well, comes across the line ahead of number 5B brake track as they hook together going out to turn one. A lot of interesting and exciting action as we'll now go heat number 4 out of 5.
Down below.
one complete team to hammer from the top four. Not too soon for Huck Dog. His car popped out. A lot of smoke going into turn one. Bubba Schneider finds out his car all right, but his tire again coming off in turn four, bringing out the red and checkered simultaneously. Again, the run down for the fourth race, coming at 15-7. Scott Huck Dog takes the win. 7-out, he's got Maximus, he'll finish 4.